a soldier is a soldier. It does not matter whether he's a boy or a girl, a man or a woman. The consequences of any mission is equal for both of us. Our training is same, our mission is same. So it does not make any difference. And in case sometimes we get into this kind of situation, we are well trained for it.